Named in honor of MTSU's Nobel Prize-winning alumnus, Dr. James M. Buchanan, the Buchanan Fellowship is the highest award given to an entering freshman at Middle Tennessee State University. Applications for the 2012 Buchanan Fellowship are due by December 1st, 2011. Find out more about the Buchanan Fellowship application process and the MTSU Honors College at mtsu.edu/honors.
My name is Garrett Ewers. I'm from Kingsport, Tennessee, and really, I guess the biggest thing that drew me to MTSU was probably the Buchanan Fellowship and the opportunities that came with having that scholarship and what I could do with it and what it would mean after I graduated. I looked at a couple other schools. One of them was Union University in Jackson, Tennessee, and then the other big option was Clemson. They gave me in-state tuition to go to Clemson, and Union, I ended up getting half tuition plus a bunch of other stuff that they threw on there. But MTSU just seemed, especially after I got the Buchanan Fellowship, it seemed like the best place to go. I'm studying history and accounting, which is a weird combination, but the accounting is really what I want to focus on whenever I get out of school and like go into business or whatever. After I graduate here, I plan on going ahead and getting my master's in accounting. I'll probably start into public accounting immediately after, and then from there, there's a wide variety of opportunities in the accounting field. The history part, it's always been like a passion of mine. Like, I'm really like a history buff. It's just something I would love to learn more about. So that's really the biggest reason I'm doing that. My favorite part of history, I guess, would be World War II in general. And then even more specific than that, I guess, D-Day. And then from that point on, like June 6th to the end of the war, that's been my biggest focus. The Honors community, the Honors College experience has been great for me. I live in the Honors dorm, so I'm around a lot of those people already. And then just knowing that you're within like a selective group within the already massive university that MTSU is exciting, and it's awesome to know that you've got a bunch of other people who are around you who can help you with whatever you need and are like on the same academic level as you. So it's kind of cool to be able to have that opportunity here. The Honors College building itself is an impressive establishment, and the facilities are phenomenal. My professors are, the ones I've had have taken a real initiative to be helpful and to really like get to know each of us and be able to help us with like whatever that they can do to see that we succeed in whatever we want to do. My favorite one is by far Dr. Klumpa, even though astronomy has absolutely nothing to do with what I want to do with my life, but he just makes it so much more interesting than I think it would be otherwise. He has like a real passion for his students and for teaching and for making sure that they get it.